Plummer here, former men's national coach, former Australian Diamonds coach, and currently head coach of the SPAR Proteas from South Africa. Well, I was coaching Melbourne Blue, which was my club and played with all my life and was playing coach and everything else. And quite a few of the boys that had started playing used to come in and watch the Melbourne team. And I was approached by David O'Brien to see whether or not I would actually take, you know, the men's team on. And at that stage, I'd had a win with Victoria, but back in those days I used to do it for a couple of years, then give somebody else a go, and then I would then maybe come back in again. But in that time I thought, well, the men's gig was such a short stint, it wasn't going to interfere with our national leagues, and so I started to coach them, and I had some fantastic players actually. So it was 1987 and 88, I think, were the 2 years. Still a little bit aerial ping pong, to be honest with you. Would love to see them bring a ball down and work it low and hard. I think that's probably still an area that they can improve on, because that's how I won with the first team. When I first got them, they loved all the specky stuff, but you know, when you go men up against men, well, you know, the turnover rate was pretty high. So I said to them, if they really really wanted to win, we had to change it. Plus the Melbourne Blues, which it was then, we used to beat them all the time. So the week before we went to nationals and they'd finally brought the ball out of the air, they wiped the Melbourne Blues off the court, and I thought, we're on our way, and had a fantastic win, because that's it, it's all about handling the ball. Well, obviously it's, picking up momentum big time. So, for the future, I think it's up to probably the men on where it goes. They've got to be the ones to drive it. I think if you look at women's netball, they've had to do that for the inception, and it's been a hard road pushing to get through. But I think it's certainly picked up on momentum. I hear so many people now, and they say, oh, my son's playing, or, you know, my husband's having a game. But, it's got to become, pretty much professionally wanting to be driven and taken forward. And, of course, what comes with that is having to do all the clinics like the girls do and everything else to build the game. And if that happens, look, the future's huge. The future could be anything. I'm on top of the world.